Co-CEO of Netflix is confirming the rumors. An ad-based tier of the streaming service is on the way. No word on the price or when it will launch, but we do know it will cost less than the current subscription levels. Netflix laid off 300 workers yesterday on top of 150 jobs it eliminated last month. Netflix lost subscribers in the last quarter for the first time in more than a decade.